ringside again, Ultra Tune Fight Night, Bob Rose Cup. Since 2002, it cannot be possible without sponsors. The major sponsor, the CEO of Ultra Tune, Sean Buckley's here tonight. Massive to have you in the building, Sean.
Oh, it's great to be here, Peter. Thank you for the invitation and thank you for the opportunity of sponsoring you. It's been how long have we been sponsoring each other now for? 10 years almost?
Almost 10 years, mate, and you're looking younger. So what's the secret? Yeah, you're aging backwards.
Vitamins. That's what I say, vitamins.
All right, mate. Look, you support grassroots boxing, and it's great to have you here. And the Ultra Tune ads, now, they're my favourite. Pania and all the girls. And there's going to be maybe a bit of a change in Las Vegas.
Well, you asked me to say this exclusively to you. However, and I will, because we're mates. Our next commercial will feature Mike Tyson. He's going to come and join the Rubber Girls and get them out of some problems.
Wow, that's massive, massive news, mate. Sean, you also Jean-Claude Van Damme. How did you spike Jean-Claude Van Damme to do an Ultra Tune ad? This is a Hollywood superstar.
Well, he's great. And Dan Deltz is over here. And Dan Deltz is his manager. And sat down with him and negotiated the contract with him. And it wasn't cheap, let me tell you. But we loved it and we loved him. And we thought he hit our target market. So we used Jean-Claude. Now we've moved on to Tyson. And this will be shot in Vegas in about September, October. And then what we'll do then is we've got another celebrity Hollywood actor lined up, which I've had dinner with recently, who will be doing the one after that. And I can't say who that is yet. We haven't signed a contract.
We've got an agreement in principle, though.
Sean Buckley, the CEO of Ultra Tune. This guy's a mover and shaker. Make no mistake about that. Before we sign you off, got to race horses coming up, a spring carnival. Oh, yeah. Give us some tips.
Well, you would have seen, or most people would have seen, we had a horse that I bought at Karaka Sales last year win and break the track record at Warwick Farm last week, called Addictive Nature. It's named after you and your passion for boxing.
What are you going to say? Passion for women.
We've got... we'll work our name around that as well. And we've got Captain Jimmy, who's named after Jimmy Vegas. That's a really good horse. Heat Wave is a very good horse. We've named another horse which goes really good, is almost as good as Addictive, called Mr. Hamilton, who's out of Miss Andretti. Very good horse. And we've got another horse who I think's a superstar called Suplex City, named after Brock Lesnar's move, which is the Suplex City move. Yeah.
Fantastic work, Sean Buckley. Looking forward to Spring Carnival. Thanks for supporting boxing.
You going to come to Spring Carnival?
I'll come. Sean and I at the Spring Carnival. Champagne. Right. Going to be fantastic. All right, mate. Thanks for being here.
Nice to see you, buddy.
Thanks, Sean.